Damn! I thought this was supposed to be a friendly contest! They fight to the death! Damn! What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Movie Man Greg, coming at you guys with the brand new episode, Game of Thrones! Episode 1! We're back at the very, very, very beginning. Well, it might not be the very, very, very beginning, but we are, from what I was reading, hundreds of years before the last one took place. All right, so I'm assuming it's the reign of the Targaryens. I'm pumped. I'm ready. If y'all could just smash on that like button, the more likes I get, the more inclined I'll be able to release these videos in a timely manner. But again, I appreciate you guys for even stopping by and watch. Let me know in the comments what you guys enjoyed about this first episode. So people who haven't seen the episode, you know, it's going to be spoilers at the bottom, so be careful. But with that being said, I appreciate you guys, and let's go ahead and get this reaction started. I'm pumped, baby. I'm pumped. Oh, and also, I'm doing a whole new setup. Please give me any feedback if you can, but I'm trying to make everything dark, but you guys can still see me and in the video. That way, there's no distraction. I wanted to try to make this as intimate and as you guys are watching this with me as much as possible. So let me know. Give me some feedback on how you like the new setup. If you like it, if you hate it. If you hate it, please let me know what you don't like about it. Like if it's too dark, if the light on me is too dark or too bright. Any constructive feedback is definitely helpful. Because again, I want to make this a good experience for you guys. So please let me know. All right. And the reason why I'm doing it this way, because I know Game of Thrones typically has a lot of dark scenes. So doing this way, hopefully the video will pop more. So we'll see. Let's get it popping.
The old king called a great council to choose an heir.
Oh, wow. You get to choose.
1,000 lords made the journey to Harrenhal.
Okay. Out of 14, only 2. Made the final cut.
Rhaenys, a woman, would not inherit the Iron Throne.
That's unfortunate.
The only thing that could tear down the House of the Dragon
is the House of the Dragon. Yeah. Let's get it, baby! Ah! By the way, I hated how the last one ended. When I tell you I hated it, I mean, I hated it, but I'll talk more about that at the end. We're about to, hopefully, these writers do it justice. It is now the 9th year of the King, Viserys I Targaryen's reign, 170 years before the death of the Mad King, Aerys, and the birth of his daughter, Princess Daenerys Targaryen. All right, so 172 years prior. Yo, and they ain't bullshit. They showing the dragons right out the gate. It's the first thing you see. I'm loving it. Man, just imagine if dragons was real today. That shit would be crazy.
Carax is growing quickly. She'll soon be as large as Caraxes. That's almost large enough to settle too.
Cyrex and Caraxes. Spectator.
Thank you.
What was the name of that one castle they said Daenerys grew up in? Was it Dragonstone? I want to say, if I remember correctly. This doesn't look like Dragonstone.
You know I don't like you to go flying while I'm in this condition.
You don't like me to go flying while you're in any condition. Your Grace,
the childbed is our battlefield.
So, nah. Face it with a stiff lip. I don't like that. Is she gonna be like another little Arya? Wanna go against the grain? Be a warrior for real?
My lords.
Hey, we got a black man! Yeah!
They had mass fall. It will beggar our ports.
The crown has heard your report, Lord Corlys, and takes it under advisement.
Okay, I guess. Nobody ever take me serious. That's what he's looking like. Like, whatever.
Ready to turn them back
the
now.
The tourney will take the better part of a week. Before the games are over, my son
okay.
Will
obviously, they're in King's Landing.
We have no way of...
The Iron Throne. Look at all the swords they got next to it. I wonder, is this about to be like Daenerys' great-great-grandmother or something?
Did she take the... What are you doing? Do you remember? If the scepter sees this book, then the scepter.
Can you show me what it is?
We've sent inquiries to the Citadel. They are searching the text for similar cases.
Oh, shit. Fine. That shit's infected. I need some alcohol. Clean that.
Of the City Watch. I'm sure he will reemerge for the tourney.
He's already there. You don't even know it.
The tourney.
This child is a boy, Emma.
Yeah.
I'm certain of it. I've never been more certain of anything.
Bro, you don't know. You have no determination on what it is. Watch it be a girl.
My son was born wearing Aegon's iron crown.
It's gonna be a girl.
Bells
watch.
Of the Grand Sept tolled, and all the dragons roared as one.
That's a hell of a dream.
Born at two stillbirths and two pregnancies ended well before their time.
Dang.
That's five in twice as many years.
Five of them, Jesus. Damn. For her sake, I hope it's a boy. Shit. Please be a boy.
Fear the color gold.
The gold cloaks. That's how they started. The gold cloaks. What is about to go down? Oh, shit. They're about to start killing everybody? Oh! Oh! Oh, damn! Oh, just slice my man's hand off. Oh, 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 shit. Oh, God. Dang! They just went through murdering everybody in town. Oh man!
Be allowed to act with this kind of unchecked impunity,
brother.
Damon is crazy. Damn, we just murdered everybody.
Commander, to promote law and order. The criminal element should fear the City Watch.
Vale men are said to fuck sheep instead of women. I can assure you, the sheep are prettier.
Damn.
Damn.
You made a vow before.
Damn.
To honor your wife in
your own lady wife passed recently.
Damn. Shit.
Did she not?
Otto.
Don't bring up my wife, yo. I'll whoop your ass.
Must you indulge him?
Nah, man, fuck that. He can't just be saying anything he wants
My
to around me.
Apologies, Your Grace. This council has.
Understood, Your Grace.
Man, all they get is a, not even a slap on the hand. Just a, don't do it again. He about to be a hell of a motherfucker. You can already tell. He's somebody you gotta watch out for.
Yeah. Queen Emma has begun her labors.
Okay. This reminds me of the mountain in Solaris.
No, a call of the Stormlands.
That was a good fight.
Princess Baratheon's tongue to that.
Tongues will not change the succession.
That's a Baratheon. That's Robert Baratheon's great great grandpapa. His grandpappy.
Lord Massey's son.
The Tarleys. I like how they bringing all the families in already.
Targaryen chooses Sir Gawain Hightower of Old Town, eldest son of the Hand of the King.
Oh, you asshole for real. I got a feeling like he about to die too. He about to kill his son.
Five dragons on the
And he betting. betting on his son. Well, his brother. See if Damon is about to make a fool of himself. Hey, that's a dope ass helmet though. Ah, shit, he about to kill him. Oh! Oh, that's one. He enjoyed that. Let's see what happens next. Oh! 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 Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! Is that fair play? Can you go after the horse like that?
Listen, having your favor would all but assure it.
Is that her daddy? Ah, that's fucked up. That's so fucked up.
Queen is a strong woman. She's fighting with all her might, but it may not be enough.
No. Oh shit.
Emma.
He's gonna say, cut her out. Cut the baby out. And he's gonna kill her. Oh! Oh damn! Oh! 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 He just murdered him.
Break out of first blood.
Oh! Damn! I thought this was supposed to be a friendly contest. They fight to the death. Damn. Oh. Damn. This shit is getting wild, y'all.
An impossible choice.
Her or the baby. No!
Sacrifice one, or what? To lose them both.
Aw, shit.
Leave it with the gods.
Aw, shit. And it's gonna be a girl. Oh, that's the dude she fancied. That's the dude who knocked down both of the Targaryens. I mean, the Baratheons. Let's see what happened. Let's see what's about to go down. Got him back. It's 1-1. He about to choose the baby. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, man. And don't be scared. Just damn, it's gonna be a girl. Oh shit! Man, get your ass up. Oh, that was humiliating. Get off me. Oh, he's gonna kill his brother, so he ain't gonna have no heir. Oh shit. Woo! Ooh! Spartan kicked his ass up. Damn! Oh man! Oh, this is definitely before the C-sections was mastered. There it go. There it go. Oh. Get off me. He's like, I didn't yield.
So Kristen.
Oh man. So he's Dorne. He's a man of Dorne.
Missions, Your Grace.
You have a boy.
You have a son.
At the price,
it's a boy.
Oh, he looking like something wrong, like something wrong with the boy. Y'all, your mother gone, you got a little baby boy, your daddy got exactly what he wanted. All them damn miscarriages and stillborn she had. She said five of them. I wonder if during those few hours my brother lived.
Not
Our father finally found happiness. Damn, the baby died too? The son died? Damn. Oh, damn, the baby died too. Damn. All that for nothing. Damn.
My brother would murder me.
Probably.
Are you? Please.
Preparation for the king to name a successor.
Well, who else?
That's what happened. That's what happened to him.
To protect the king and the realm from him.
They ain't wrong.
Grace, but that is the truth as I see it, and I know that others here agree.
If we cannot agree on an heir, then how can we expect a realm?
My wife and son are dead.
Like, fuck what y'all talking about.
Sit here and suffer crows that come to feast on their corpses.
I could have waited a day. Maybe two. Yep, so that is his daughter. We have that established. I can't remember her name, though.
Which is why I sent for you.
Why? What? You gonna send your... Oh man, you gonna send your daughter?
I wouldn't know what to say.
Stop that. He'll be glad of a visitor.
Okay, so this is all his people. Oh, those must be the gold cloaks.
Prince Balon.
To the king's son.
Styling him the heir for a day.
Damn.
I don't know what you mean.
You will address me as your grace, or I will have my Kingsguard cut out your tongue.
Ooh, shit. Shit just got real. Real fast.
But me. I have only ever defended you. Did anything I've given you, you've thrown back in my
face. Damn.
You've only ever tried to send me away to
be so deep.
I've only ever spoken the truth. I see Otto Hightower for what he is.
An unwavering and loyal hand.
A cunt. You're weak, Viserys.
Damn.
And that council of leeches know I'm your heir.
Not anymore. You are to return to Runestone.
Damn. Ooh, shit, he about to kill him. Oh. Like, take another step. Cut your ass down so fast. Well, he shouldn't have said what he said. That's for damn sure. Damn, he really is getting injured by that chair. Getting cut and shit by the throne.
To me since Mother's funeral. And now you send your king's guard down.
Answer me.
Ooh, he about to name her the heir.
It's important.
You repeat the same mistakes.
Targaryen must understand this to be king. Or queen.
Or queen. Like what? Like what did you just say to me?
House Velaryon, Lord of the Tides, and Master of Riftmark. I, his named heir, the Princess Rhaenyra.
Oh shit! He actually did it.
And shall defend them against all enemies in good faith and without deceit.
The Princess Rhaenyra.
Oh man, this is not gonna go well with a lot of people.
I pledge fealty to them and shall defend them against all enemies in good faith.
Ah, they taking his dragon from him. Ooh, he don't want to do it. Baratheons.
Aegon called his dream the Song of Ice and Fire.
That's a hell of a dream.
Rhaenyra Targaryen, Princess of Dragonstone, and
Princess of Dragonstone.
To the Iron
Let's see what's about to happen next. that's the first episode. Yo, and there we have it, people. The first episode down. Thanks again for taking this journey with me on exploring this first episode. It's a lot that's going on. I'm glad how they already brought in, like, they introduced a lot of the families, the Starks, the Baratheons, the man from Dorne. They didn't really give him they said it was like he was unnamed or something like that, but they already introduced Dorne. It's good. Like, I'm excited to see what they do. And my question is, was the battle of the Song of Fire and Ice, was that the last fight? That was the end, you know, Jon Snow and Daenerys, when they killed the Night King, was that the battle that they're referring to? Or is there another battle between Fire and Ice that they're trying to talk about? Like, you know, the beginning of the White Walkers. Like, what's going on with them? Like, is that going to be something that they're going to be introduced and they're going to have another epic battle? You know? Or is it the battle of the, what were they called? The Children? You know, because, you know, the Children were the ones that made the White Walkers. Is it going to be an epic battle between men and the Children? I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do with this. One thing I do hope, though, is that these writers stay on and they make this their project, because the one thing I don't want happening again is when it's time to conclude, they just wrapping shit up and just trying to be done with it like they did the last one. I was really turned off on how the last one ended. Like, I didn't really want to watch it. But then we, you know, as a family, we went through and watched the season again. Previous Game of Thrones, we watched the whole thing again, and it was a really great story. It's just they just dropped the ball on the ending. So I'm praying that this one can give us the conclusion that we want. But again, I know we're probably like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 seasons down the road. But strong start. I'm excited. I'm glad they already brought the dragons in. I can't wait to see some dragon fights. And learn, you know, where all this character development is going to go. And one thing that we learned from Game of Thrones, you really can't get too attached to one person, because, you know, they can be killed at any time. So, for all we know, the queen has just been named, well, the princess now. For all we know, she might be dead the next episode. We thinking that she's going to be the main person, and then, whop, she's gone. But other than that, I really, really enjoyed this first episode. Can't wait. I'm going to try to watch it every Sunday weekly. I know I'm going to miss one weekend because I'm getting married, baby. I'm going to be in Mexico from the 1st to the 5th. So I'm not going to be able to watch that episode until we get back. But yeah, I'm excited. So again, if you haven't hit that like button, make sure you do so. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see further content. And with that being said, thanks again. And if you want to watch these videos unedited, you know, without it being spliced up, and you don't need your own copy or anything, consider becoming a member. Click the link below. And with that being said, thanks again, and I catch you guys at the next reaction. Peace.